cheer. Lisa's and you, we still got an ear. I'll tell you a story that'll make a skeleton cry of our own jubiliciously lovely Gob's bride. Die, we all pass away, but don't wear a frown, cause it's really okay. You might try and hide, and you might try and pray, but we all end up the remains of the day. Miles around, one mysterious stranger came into town. He's plenty good looking, but down on his cash. And our poor little baby, she fell hard and fast when her daddy said no. She just couldn't cope, so our lovers came up with a plan to elope. Die, die, we all pass away. Don't wear a frown, cause it's really okay. And you might try and hide, and you might try and pray, but we all end up the remains of the day. Wedding dress fit like a glove. You don't need much when you're really in love, except for a few things, or so I'm told, like the family jewels and a satchel of gold. Next to the graveyard by the old oak tree, on a dark foggy night at a quarter to three, she was ready to go, but where was he?
And then
she waited.
And then
there in the shadows, was it a man?
And then
her little heart beat so loud.
And then
and then, baby, everything went black. So where I even arrived, she was dead as dust. Her jewels were missing and her heart was bust. So she made a vow, lying under that tree, that she'd wait for her true love to come set her free. Oh, she's waiting for someone to ask for a hand, when out of the blue comes this groovy young man who vows forever to be by her side. And that's the story of our own corpse bride. You might try and hide, and you might try and pray, but we all end up at the remains of the day.